Okay. How's the mutation serums are doing?
Doing great, sir.
It's the fact that I pretty much have been keeping them locked up. Good. Because when we cannot let any more of them exposed to other creatures. Especially the ones that are... Or especially the hybrids. Including the ones that are normal animals, because... Or two of the animals together, because it will mutate all of them. All two of them to become one creature. Plus, we don't even have anything to reverse the effects at all. So, technically, yeah. Keep doing the good work. Alright, sir.